You are now listening to the Tucker's Daily Podcast with your hosts, LJ and Tiffany Tucker, a house that is united unless we're talking football.
Yo, yo, yo.
Welcome. We are here finally, babe. We started it. We wanted to start a podcast where we bring our football Sundays to the screen.
To the screen. And it gets live. So we wanted to start a podcast, not only just audio podcast, but a video podcast. We actually did YouTube a while back before we went long distance with our marriage and had to kind of stop it. But before we get into that, maybe we should start with who we are. What our podcast name is. Why are we doing a podcast? So who are we?
Who are we?
We coming live in the 313.
I'm LJ. This here is my wife, beautiful wife, Tiffany. And a little bit of background about us. We've been together for 8 years.
So we dated for three. And
we've been married
for six, seven, eight.
So it's been nine years.
Is that right?
Yeah, it's been a long time. That's all we're going to say. So 9 years. Been together for nine years.
Yeah, I'm still counting over here. So, yes, I think that's right. 8 years.
No, it's been 9 years.
6 years married, 3 years dating.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. 9 years.
But we're back together. I know she mentioned that we had a long distance. We're back together now. We want to start our podcast back up. But we want to start with something that we've been doing collectively a lot.
Since we met, really.
Really, since we met.
So, you know, we tried the, you know, not really tried. We did the We did the YouTube before. And it was really fun. We were doing a lot of couples challenges, you know, and because we kind of had to take a break, I went to pursue school, you went to pursue a kid's career, and we kind of stopped, but we really love it. We're a couple that like to do a lot of things. Like, if you know us, you know, we're always doing something new. We're always trying something new, you know, YouTube, podcast, this and that. Like, traveling. We always do something. Like, we create hobbies to do, and we just have fun
and
do it.
We have a lot of things in the work.
So our newest hobby, the thing to do right now, is this podcast. So, as he was saying, we have created a podcast, and it's called
Tucker's Daily.
Tucker's Daily.
Yes.
But it's about what? What are we talking about?
We don't talk about football. You know, we...
Football!
In our household, we kind of get after it. We go back and forth.
We've been watching football since we started dating.
Yes.
And it's a big deal on Sundays, right?
Yes.
So,
yes.
When football season's in... I mean, we have multiple TVs set up. If you know us, you know this. Yeah. Like, people who multiple TVs set up, jerseys on, snacks. You know, if you live next to us when we're in apartments.
Pretty loud. I get pretty loud.
And, you know, we kind of go at it a little bit.
We do.
In love. All in love.
Yeah, it's all in love. But it's more of a, I ain't going to say it's a light competition. You know, we just basically...
Not even really competition. It's just debating a lot. Yeah, debating like, oh, did you see that? That wasn't a fumble. You know, that was a catch.
It was good. It's good. It's going to be fun, but it's definitely going to get intense sometimes, too. But we definitely...
In love. Intense in love. We never actually fight because, of course, you guys, we have no stake in this game. Yeah. We're not getting paid for this. So it's just more so just fun. Fun-loving things of, you know, just talking about the game, seeing who's going to win. Win percentage. What would you say my win percentage is?
No, she's pretty good. She's pretty good. Let's just say she's over 500. But she's good. That's why it's also great for me and fellas and anyone. You know that talking with your significant other about football. Oh, that's a dream come true. You know, and you'll see as podcasts go on, more episodes that. This one here knows what she's talking about, you know?
Well, let's be honest. I do know football. I know players. I know how the game goes. Yeah. However, you know, I'm not applying to be a coach anytime soon. Yeah, okay? Yeah, so if you think that I'm going to know what happened in 1959... you're wrong. Okay. We're talking about present day football, present day players. Yeah. You know, I don't know about the history. We're not going to be talking about plays as far as like, you know, nickel and all that. We're not getting that deep.
Yeah, we're not going to get that deep. It's more just talking
analysts, panel, you know,
different situations, different topics that come up during the season. Your favorite, my favorite, you know.
But I do know my stuff.
She do. Insights of some things. So, stay tuned with us, and you definitely will love it. You know, stay with us on this journey. It's going to be a great journey. You will have fun. You will laugh.
And so, let's let them know a little bit about what we will be doing too. So, as far as yes, we're going to be talking about football, but what does that mean?
So basically, starting out, we'll be talking about giving our preseason predictions. You know, before the season starts, we'll give our predictions. After predictions, we're gonna mainly talking about individual players, stats. We'll talk about maybe some fantasy picks that can help you guys out for fantasy football this year.
Right.
We'll talk about, as the season progresses, we'll talk about the different situations, injuries, things that happen during the season.
We're going to also be picking fantasy teams.
Yes.
We won't be picking the fantasy team, but we will be predicting what players will be good to pick for fantasy.
Yes.
We will also be predicting based on the spreads, the wins, who will win the game, divisions, championship, things like that. So each week, you should get a video each week, especially when football season starts.
Yeah,
talking about that week's games and who we think will win. We will be tallying see who has the best win percentage at the end of the year to see who has predicted the most wins.
Yeah.
Me. But
here she go. See how it starts? I'm telling you. This one here is keeping me on my toes. So yeah, we're definitely gonna be keeping the tallies on that. Bold predictions. That's going to be a big one. I think bold predictions. Some things that people probably don't think about, but we're going to put it out there. We're going to talk about who we like, who we don't like.
Ooh. And, you know, he actually asked me, you asked me, why not do college? Let me tell you guys, you know, I don't do college. I do watch college football. I'm totally not that knowledgeable about the players and the different schools. I know the big, you know, the big name schools and what they do, like Alabama and UGA and all this stuff. But the main reason why I don't get too involved in college sports is because I feel bad talking about them in a way that is a little harsh for a possible teenager or young kid, you know, young boys. Because in the NFL, you're getting paid for this. Once you cross that threshold in the NFL, you're a grown man.
Yeah.
And so when I say, get him out of there, get him on the bench, fire him, I don't feel bad. When I say that about college kids, it's like, dang, he tried, you know, like he tried, he's going to get better. And the NFL, there's no get better. That's, you better be better, right? So I can just be like, get out of here. So that's why I don't do college. So,
yeah, you know. And it's a valid point, you know, and we may touch on college a little bit, but probably not, you know, but we'll keep it,
NFL.
But NFL is it's really no rules. You know, we're going to talk. We're going to definitely discuss. And if,
let's just say anyone sees this that is a player, you know, I don't know how this is going to go. It will go on the internet. No hard feelings.
No, it's definitely
all
not.
Love. All it. Love. It, no hard feelings.
No hard feelings. We are not out here trying to bash and tarnish nobody's name, but we will be stating.
It's
truth.
All about the game.
Yeah, it's
you
all about
playing
the game.
Bad. You playing bad. Okay.
We won't attack a person's personal character. I don't think that's
just
part
a game
of it. Just a game. You know?
Unless
it bleeds over to your play, you know. But
unless
then,
you
but,
are Russell Wilson and need to get your head in the game. But anywho.
But we're definitely going to be talking about, like I said, we're not here to attack nobody's character, you know, personal life, you know. But,
and then you know what we said that we didn't mention?
What?
What is unique about us? Have you guys ever seen a husband-wife duo panel talking about NFL football?
Never.
I don't think you have.
I haven't. You know.
And if you have, show me. Show me who you know. Who you know. Where? Sitting down, husband and wife, talking about football week to week, analyzing. And who talking, you know?
Yeah. You usually don't have that. Of course, there's several, many.
Many people,
many you know, out there doing podcasts, yeah. But you never see that, you know. You never see
and many people talking about football, yeah.
Doing a podcast on this nature, you know.
Yeah,
I haven't.
I mean, there might be someone might out be there we just don't know, but I think that we also thought it would be great to see a house that is united in marriage, but often divided in football. Yeah. And so that is our slogan for our podcast.
That is our slogan.
A house united, unless you're talking football.
Yeah. And trust me, guys, it's fun. You know, if you ever just had a spend a Sunday with us, you will see, you know, the vibes, the how it is.
Yep.
It's, for us, it's a movement. It's a whole movement. We have our whole really day is planned.
We go to church. We go get some food. We come home. We set up the TVs. It's Sunday.
Yes.
Football day. It is on.
And that's
okay?
just one so, way. You know, we got several ways of how we go about this Sunday, these Sundays, you know. But stay tuned with us, you know.
Stay tuned.
We're gonna be bringing you some good feedback, some good opinions, some good things, you know. Just stay with us, you know. We enjoy doing this. Well, I know we're doing it for fun, you know.
Yeah, we're definitely doing it for fun because this is totally fun. Yes, it's a way for us to connect. It's also a way really we just put mics here and turn on the camera.
Fact.
Because we do this.
Yeah.
Regardless. So even if we weren't doing it for a podcast. I know. Tell them that, first of all, guys, we have had to dead so many conversations just so we can make sure we have it on the podcast.
Yeah, just have
that's
content.
What I'm saying. We do this on a daily basis. We will talk about football, and I'm always having to tell him, save it for the podcast.
She will.
Good content that we need, but it's just to say that this is an organic conversation that we usually have, and something that we would be doing regardless if we're filming it and putting it out there.
And
to
I will
you guys.
Say, it's no fake stuff. You know, we really are. Honest and truth, you will see, you know, you will see. It's genuine, and we get after it. We do get after it.
So stay tuned. Videos coming your way. When we drop, well, I think we are trying to drop this by the time you guys hear it or see it. We want to drop a group of videos first. We don't want to just do one at a time.
We'll flood you with some videos.
Yeah, flood you with some videos at first with some preseason predictions, top fives, and things like that. And then after that, you should expect at least one or two videos a week until the end of football season. So stay tuned. Have fun with us.
Remember,
also, comment. You know, no hard feelings here. You know, if I lose, if I say something that's wrong, no hard feelings. You know,
let's
have it out in the comments.
We're not perfect.
Let's have it out in the comments.
And tell your friends.
Comment, like, subscribe.
Isn't that what they say?
Comment, like, subscribe.
Yes, everything. No, I don't know. I don't know. We've been out of the game for a minute, but we gonna say.
Comment, like, subscribe.
No, stay in our comments. Yeah. You know, like it. Tell your friends about us. You know, we're trying to just have fun and get out there. Have a conversation about football.
And ladies, let me not forget about my ladies. I will be breaking down things that we talk about to make them more digestible for the female audience.
True.
Some females might already know, you know, all the lingo, but I will do like little intermissions to explain little things throughout our podcast. So, fellas, that'll be your time to go get a drink of water or something while the ladies get a little breakdown of certain things that they may need to know, you know, right? Because it's a man and woman podcast, and though we're talking about football, I do want to include my ladies. They can also be somebody, some people who are watching and can gain some knowledge and maybe start watching with their husband, and then we can have more couples, you know, uniting on Sundays for football instead of husband on the couch and wife go somewhere. I mean, you know, unless you like that, you know, everyone's different,
I'm still gonna
rep for my ladies out there. Okay,
respect. Fellas, you know, be nice, you know, help your women.
to you. Be nice to you. When I'm
be nice.
When I'm whooping that nice. Tail, she, my win percentages.
Yeah, yeah, she's definitely. You'll see. You'll see. I have a tough one here.
All right. Well, stay tuned, guys. It's gonna be fun.
Yeah.
We hope you will like it. We hope you enjoy it, and we hope to hear from you during this season.
Thank you.
All right. Anything else, hubby?
That's it, babe.
All right. Tucker's Daily out.